Hi, Mark Strong back with you. Let's talk about osteoarthritis. Typically, that is the biggest demographic of any companion animal practice. As these dogs age, especially Goldens, they're very susceptible to arthritis, as you know. So chances are you have a lot of animals in your practice with arthritis, both dogs and cats. So first do the unwind protocol at 1,000 Hertz to provide pain relief. And then let's go to the affected joints. We want to use 50 Hertz for those to reduce the inflammation. So set it up at 50 Hertz with the ACTIVet PRO, press select, and then we can talk about the time. We'll set that up for 10 minutes so that we can treat a large area at once and just press the start. Again, you're seeing the visible red, the 640 visible red wavelength, and then also the 875 broadband and the 905 superpulse laser. These are all working very synergistically together. So we'll work over these hips and just give it some light compression. One of the beautiful things about our superpulse laser is there is no thermal overloading of the tissues, so you're quite free to press against those tissues, move blood and fat out of the way, and get it right into those joints. Oftentimes we can get them to just roll over a little bit. We'll treat radially around that joint, and then with one arm we'll just simply flex the leg a little bit so we can get into those articular surfaces. Because it feels so good, tolerance is really beautiful. So we just flex that joint, get inside those surfaces where the inflammation lives, treating radially around each joint, and repeat on the other side. Even if there's arthritis only on one side, of course, which is unusual, but in all cases we want to treat bilaterally. There will be compensation taking place as they get older, so we want to treat bilaterally always. But it's just that simple to work on osteoarthritis with the 50 Hertz, gently flexing the joint, radially around that joint to get that energy right inside.